Some examples of good leadership I've seen recently are actually Moana. It's one of my favorite Disney movies. And what I love about Moana is, you know, she's very young in her career. You know, she's supposed to be the kind of the next chief of the village. But she has this instinct that, you know, she needs to help the tribe because, you know, bad things are happening around the island. And so she knows that she as a leader needs to be brave. She needs to make difficult decisions. And ultimately, it's what's best for the tribe. And she has this deep instinct. And, you know, her parents are telling her, like, don't do it. It's unsafe. And she's getting a lot of pushback. But ultimately, she decides, like, this needs to be done. And she goes out and she finds what she needs and brings that back to her tribe. And, you know, they all flourish. And I think that I love that story because so much of leadership is about showing that kind of bravery and showing that, you know, you've got this instinct for what's best for your team and you need to follow that instinct. And so I really love watching that movie because I just, you know, she's such an inspiration to me. And of course, I love the songs too. But I think that, yeah, Moana is a great example of a leader who is, she's got a great instinct. She follows that instinct. She's brave in the face of any kind of fears. And yeah, it ends up really well.